are we getting in?
Their shields have a fractional refresh rate. Keeps anything traveling slower than light speed from getting through.
We're making our landing approach at light speed?
All right, Chewie, get ready.
Oh, really? You're cold? The flooding tunnel's over that ridge. We'll get in that way.
That's gonna take more than a lick of paint to fix. Finn, think you can cut through there?
This should be useful. Sector 47 is over that way. Behind the huge rock. There must be something here we can use.
You know what to build? Gonna hop on, or shall I? Chewie, you got some explosives?
Don't look down, kid.
We gotta get up there.
Till we're out of the avalanche zone, huh?
Hope your blaster's charged. Remember, you don't have to wait for them to shoot first.
This looks handy.
I can't see anything.
See who's the better shot, shall we?
gotta get over there. I got this.
Foolish resistance, oaf!
Yeah, what sort of a dimwit touches a laser fence?
Well, what about when you...
Shut up!
They don't need to know about this
morning.
The resistance blockade is found a way over!
Thanks.
Well, this lift's the only way up.
Looks like they wrecked the power coupling to stop us using it.
Quick, we gotta bridge those wires up there to divert the power.
Got it. We need to take apart the power source as soon as we've used it, and use the parts to cross those wires. Ready. Things are gonna get interesting up here.
Now all we need is a really big carrot for his lightsaber.
Good. That means they aren't looking here.
We need your help with this.
No problem.
not to cause an avalanche this time.
Safe.
And if it isn't, you won't get to complain for long.
What are you doing?
Oh, I lost my rations, so I'm scrambling some eggs. At least I think they're eggs.
You can't do that.
Sure I can. See, I have a frying pan.
Just put that fire out.
Give me a hand here, kid.
Really wish I'd brought a blaster instead of the frying pan now.
Overflow vent in the middle is our way in. If we can get it open.
Those chains up there connected to it? Two of us pulling at the same time to lift it. What's this an overflow vent for?
Never mind, just guessed. There better not be a Dianoga down there.
Report.
Weapon charged in 15 minutes, sir.
What's your job when you were based here?
Sanitation.
Sanitation?
Then how do you know how to disable the shields?
I don't. I'm just here to get Ray.
People
people are counting on us. The galaxy is counting on us.
Solo, we'll figure it out. We'll use the Force.
That's not how the Force works.
Aren't you a little short of a stormtrooper?
The shields. I have an idea about that.
Problem with these uniforms is that it makes it really difficult to tell who's who because you can't see our faces. I tried getting around it by wearing a hat on top of my helmet, but that bootlicker 2074, yeah, reported me to Captain Phasma. Hey, I'm 2074! Oh. Well, you've got to admit, that does illustrate my point pretty neatly.
The wall up there is really thin. I can cut through into the barracks.
I can't hit that bucket head on the left. He's too well covered.
Thank you.
Mary?
FM 2187. I should have known you would have turned out to be a traitorous dreg.
You didn't mention she was such a good friend of yours, Finn.
Destroy them! You're going to be too late. You can't stop the Starkiller from firing. Starkiller can take care of everyone else, but you are all mine.
Blast that bucket off your head. Lower the shields.
What do we do with her?
Is there a garbage chute? Trash compactor?
There it is.
Unhand! How dare you!